I love it.
Fucking and sucking. Let's say you had an exact twin.
Uh-huh.
Now marry Willard, your wife.
Oh, here we go.
There could be a lot of...
Wouldn't you go like, how do you not find him attractive? Do you know what I mean?